just got to the airport. Pretty big day ahead. We're traveling all the way to the Netherlands for in real life workshop. It's gonna be my first workshop, so I'm super excited about that. Our plane was delayed for 1.5 hours, so that's good because I have time to prepare the presentation. So let's get to it. Welcome to the Netherlands. It's raining, of course. What's that? Welcome to the workshop. Today we're gonna try to build a mobile application. I'm gonna help you do that. A little bit about myself. I'm also a Saxion student. I graduated 2 years ago. Have done the internship at Amazon. Then I received an offer from Amazon and decided that, well, it's not the right time for me to get into the job, and I wanted to try to have a bigger impact, to try to help more students, more developers out there. So I started notJust development. We're teaching developers build full stack mobile applications. Even if you never worked with the tools and technologies that we're gonna use today, we made it quite simple to do that. But now, because we extracted all the logic and code for rendering one post in its own component,
I'm Sebastian, and I'm a student here at Saxion, and I attended the notJust Dev course. I thought it was incredible. The content was great because it covers a large, broad basis of everything you need to know as a developer. And not only that, but they use tools that make it easy to access and easy to develop the application as well. So we built a Facebook clone, and I managed to get a whole post there up and running, and you can scroll through it, and it's kind of cool. The things that I really like is the whole integration of the entire thing. So like we're making use of really advanced technologies, as I would say, because we're making use of React Native Expo and Amazon Amplify. It's all really cool and in use today.
My name is Sasha, and I'm studying ICT in the Saxion. I'm a first year student, and I decided to join the workshop. During the workshop, I could ask different questions, and Vadim clearly explained me everything. And also, if I had some mistakes, I could ask for the help. So I really like it, and it went like not slow, not fast, like perfectly.
Hello, my name is William. Today I came here because I saw a message on YouTube, so I thought maybe I can learn something today. We built a social media application with posts. It's really amazing to make something you see every day.
My name is Daniel, and I've been studying international business and management at Saxion University, and today I've attended Vadim's workshop about building mobile apps with React Native. The asset bundle on Notion helps me so much because I realized that when I skipped a certain part, I could just go there and copy-paste the initial code, and imagine my app works.
My name is René van der Nieuwenhof, and I'm a graduation and internship coordinator of the HBO IT program. Vadim, because he was a good student, and he's one of our former students, and I think it's very important for our students to get in touch, to keep in touch with former students, that's one thing. But he was also recommended, of course, by all our colleagues. And I just had a look on his website, and I thought, okay, that's great. It's great to have a workshop from him. Students learn a lot from it, and I think it learns the student how it works within the real life. These are not only exercises they have to do, this is real life stuff, and that's very important for them.
Finally finished the workshop. It is really nice, very different experience than doing everything live. You get to see the people, you get to interact with them, answer questions. So yeah, excited about this opportunity. Thank you, Saxion, for providing this opportunity, and looking forward to do more in real life workshops.